everyone, this is Jeannie Ellis. I'm also known as Scrapbooking Mama. And you might notice that I still have a little trouble with my voice. Just to give you an update on things, I had done one recording since my husband's passing, and I'm trying to get back into it again my husband would want that. So anyway, I got a package. I'm expecting two packages, and this one, I'm not sure which one it is, so we're going to open it together and do a little haul video. And then the next time you see a video from me, should be using this product. So let's open this up. Let me see if I can find some scissors here. Sometimes I open these up and I don't pay attention if it's the right way or not, but oh well, it's too late now, isn't it? So anyway, I'll just give you the update again. It's been almost 4 months ago, not quite, more like 3.5 right now, since my husband passed away, and I'm still having a hard time dealing with it, but I know God will get me through it. It just takes some time. So, let's see what these are, so this is paperwork. Yeah, take it all the way around. I was hoping there'd be some paperwork in here. Oh, there it is, right there. And I believe I know who it's from. Okay, this is what I love about this company. They give you some good, awesome product. This is from BeebeeCraft. I have got are some of the beads. It's called jewelry making kit because you need to have these kind of things on in order to work certain types of jewelry. So I love the fact that it's got all the different colors in it. Here are some beads, and these are, if I can get hold of it, 6mm crystal beads on it. And this is awesome. I mean, look at all that. I will put a link in my video for each one of these, so never fear. Aren't they gorgeous? I love the shine of them. Let's see if I can get this to look better. Aren't they so gorgeous? I've always loved these kind because they just make jewelry just have an extra special shine to them. Now, I'm not sure how they got these in here, but I never can get things back in the way I got them out. So we'll just see how this works. It's like a little snake there, isn't it? Yeah, there we go. Cut it in. How about that? And then I've got these. Let's see if I can find. Doesn't really say what they are on the paper. But these are some beautiful, I call them spacer beads because I use them in between my beads, my regular beads. These are beautiful. Look at that. And they have a shine to them like the crystals do. Isn't that pretty? Gosh, if you use all these for necklace or a chain or a key ring, which I may do a key ring with that. With these, and let's see what we do. And then I thought when I saw these in the online catalog, I thought, oh my goodness, these are two colors that go so well together. And as soon as I get this open, I'll show you what I'm talking about. And you might be able to you won't have as good a reflection as I do here on this end, but hopefully you'll be able to tell. So, let's open this up. I love the little containers. These are pretty. Oh my goodness, aren't these gorgeous? They have the pink and white and the green colors into them. And those two colors just go beautifully together. And you can do a lot of things, different things with this. Again, you can make necklaces, you can make bracelets, you can make key rings with it, earrings, you know, a whole set, whatever you want to do. Aren't they gorgeous? Now, I don't know how these would go with those, but let me look at someone here and see, because I like contrasting colors too. It doesn't have to be the one color all the time, or the same coloring. So I think these would go really well together, if I can hold it the way I want. Okay, let's see. I think they'll go good together. Excuse me again. They are beautiful. And I love the sizes of these. These look like they're about two centimeters, maybe four, maybe six and eight. But I'll check because I've got a measure I can do. So anyway, that's my haul from BeebeeCraft, and I will be making a video on it. So be sure you look for it in the next few days. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye for now.